Explain to the audience what just happened.
I went to put my gum in a napkin. I picked up the napkin. There was already a big piece of gum in there, and I dropped the big piece of gum on the ground.
Yeah.
And then I picked up the gum on the ground, and I put my gum in there. Now that me and your gum is sharing that napkin.
Yeah.
And then you freaked out.
Yeah, I freaked out. But I want to show you what's in my gum, and I wanted it to be a surprise.
What happened?
Oh, look at this. Look at my gum.
Let me take a look.
You see what's in there?
Some black stuff on that gum.
No, no, no. Look at that. Look at the white thing that's attached to my gum.
Is that a tooth?
That's my tooth.
What?
Isn't that crazy?
What happened? Actually, what happened to your tooth?
I was chewing and the top of my tooth just came right off.
Hey, maybe we got to get a different dentist.
Oh, no.
Just kidding, Danny. Yeah. Your tooth came off?
That's so funny because Megan's getting her wisdom teeth removed by Danny.
Tomorrow.
And then she came here like freaking out. Yeah, she's getting them done tomorrow. And she came here freaking out. She's like, is this guy good? Is this guy good? I'm like, he's great.
Wait, what?
And then my tooth is missing in my thing, in her face.
I've literally been sweating since I sat down.
She just went blood red.
I should be doing that. Is that a tooth that Danny worked on?
Yeah, that's a tooth that Danny worked on. But it's a
temporary.
It's a temporary part of my tooth that was like put on there.
Oh, well, I'm canceling my appointment.
Yeah.